7, 8, 9, I hope you all have hidden, guys. 10, ready or not, I'm coming. Hey, there you are, Mr. Bird. No, don't try to hide. Gotcha. And there you are, Miss Butterfly. I need to find Mr. Chameleon now.
My, that's going to be a tough task.
That's right, my friend. Nobody ever defeated Mr. Chameleon in this game.
After all, he can change his color and trick you anytime. Good luck, Dr. Binocs. We are off.
Did you see that, friends? Let Mr. Chameleon hide for some more time. Till then, I'll tell you why do chameleons change colors. Zoom in! Chameleons are pretty famous for their color-changing abilities. But do you know why they change their color? Well, they do this to regulate their body temperatures, hide from predators, or to signal their intentions to other chameleons. There are several layers in a chameleon skin. The outermost layer is transparent. Beneath this layer, there are a few more layers that contain a pigment called chromatophores, which contain light-reflecting cells. The chromatophores at each level are filled with sacs of different kinds of pigment. The deepest layer contains melanophores, which contain brown melanin. Melanin is the same pigment that gives different shades to the human skin. The layer above this contains cells called iridophores, which contain a blue pigment that reflects blue and white light. Above this layer, there are cells called xanthophores and erythrophores, which contain yellow and red pigments respectively. When a chameleon experiences any kind of change in its body temperature or mood, the chromatophores expand and contract, and hence there's a change in its color. Chameleons generally use bold colors to communicate to their friends around. Males become bright to establish their dominance and sometimes turn dark when they are aggressive. When they want to hide from their predators, they turn to green or brown and merge with the surroundings. Trivia time! Did you know that a chameleon can see in two directions at the same time? Yes, it has a 360-degree vision. A chameleon's tongue strikes its victim at 0.07 seconds. That is really fast.
So you couldn't find me, Dr. Binocs?
Well, you're indeed the champion of hide and seek. So this is me zooming out. Tune in next time for more fun facts.